The Bombay High Court has reportedly adjourned a plea by the two sisters of late Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput to January 7. The plea by the two seeks to quash an FIR filed by Riya Chakraborty, claiming that they procured a fake medical prescription for their brother via telemedicines without consultations. The sisters' advocate sought an adjournment. The Mumbai police registered the FIR on a complaint filed by Riya Chakraborty in September. According to reports, the FIR is against Rajput's sisters, Priyanka Singh and Meetu Singh, and a doctor for forging a prescription of medicines supposedly for anxiety prohibited under the NDPS Act of 1985. Reports claim that the medicines were procured shortly before the actor's tragic demise on June 14. A recent report by the forensic team of All India Institute of Medical Sciences reportedly ruled out the murder angle in the case. The CBI, however, has still to reveal its finding in the matter.